straight away. Go passenger as you come up. Okay, hold that straight. Straight. Going down passenger, okay?
Okay, looking really good. Come driver now.
Outdoor 704, this is who we are.
No. Bit of mud here, Moab.
Yeah. Check for rubbing a little bit. Check this. So we completely ripped that thing out yesterday. Lost all electronics. So we're just double checking it's not hitting the fuel line. So that's how to pull the inner fender out. There, that's how you fix that.
Where my damn, I had a screw right there, it'd be in good shape. That sucks, man.
You got a zip tie?
Just do what I do, rip those inner fenders right out.
Do you have a zip tie, Todd?
We used them all.
Did we?
Yeah. Fucking door's locked. How do you unlock the door?
You got a zip tie, Todd?
I don't know.
Key. The tailgate's locked and I don't have any doors to unlock it. Gary.
Yo.
The tailgate's locked and I don't have any doors to unlock it.
You should keep up.
That's what I did. Oh. But I was like, shit.
Over here today.
How's it feel?
Good.
All right?
Yeah, this is the first time we've been wheeling since we've had Ava, so it's a little nerve-wracking for mom. But
yeah. We'll be good. We'll go slow.
Are you having fun, Ava? Yeah.
Smile for the camera.
Can you smile?
There it is.
My spring is bowed, so it's like
on the bumps, extended bump stop down here. I got to get to where
I
flex this, because remember when we flexed it out?
Yeah.
I think my perch up here, because they're not where they're supposed to be now, I need to flex it out and spin it to get it to
the lock. Well, we can do that right up here on that ledge.
She's like, passenger, driver, you good?
So
driver, passenger.
Isn't it?
She liking it now? She's scared to death yesterday.
Awesome.
It's so much fun.
Oh, dude, yeah.
You're getting the low speed death wobble too, or just high speed death wobble?
It's a, yeah.
Over like 20, he was, I mean, all of a sudden I looked at his front end just going all over the place. I think that's probably why they keep it towed out so it doesn't death wobble as bad.
So the bushings on this thing are gone.
Awesome.
All the C's are bent.
No, he
was. So we aligned it, straightened it out, and now that's all like a mother.
Are you in the passenger?
It's a rental Jeep.
Undercut.
Grips it. Crank over angles, jeez.
What are you down to?
My tires are flexing way more.
No lockers, we'll see what happens.
No lockers?
No lockers.
You got a locker on?
No.
I'd lock it up. I always lock mine because I'm worried about breaking axle shafts.
Right.
Yeah. You want to pull up and I'll try to fix that spring?
Where am I going?
You got a good line right there, buddy.
Yeah.
Hold that. Hold that line.
You don't have to. When you do that, I'll fix it. Put your front tire right there and I'll see.
mechanical point of view, whether brakes go out or the driveline brakes, tire falls off. Okay, so here, Gary won't use it though. Gary's might not even work because he changed the axle. Yeah, his doesn't work. Air conditioning button instead of
if he's going, I'm going with him.
Pull over and let them go by. Brand new jail, a week old. We'll let those UTVs go by. Rental Jeep.
Deep that water is.
Yeah.
Then you're tired.
Not much. I couldn't crawl it. See if you can crawl it.
Watch that spare tire.
Oh boy. No, it's fine. My truck doesn't hit, so you're not gonna hit. Yeah, mine's, that's what mine said. I think it's beyond that. I think it maxes out at 35. Yeah, you're not crawling it.
Whoa. What was that all about?
Yeah.
Dad, can you?
No.
Deegan, can you get back, please? Thank you.
haven't seen a restaurant around here.
Sand at the bottom gets your tires all slippery for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, the water's not,
really not helping.
Yeah,
just
help the sand stick.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. You're right where you need to be.
You, not her.
Yeah.
Awesome.
feel good. Do you see where the tire's rubbing? They had the wiring right here. That's the little groove for this wiring. Stupid as fuck. Of course, tires are rubbing on those because can't get wheel spacers anywhere for these factory wheels. Those are cut back.
You good?
Okay, come driver a little bit. You don't want that. There you go. There you go. Straight away. Go passenger as you come up. Okay, hold that straight. Straight. Rear tire's looking good. Come. Looking good. Straight. Passenger.
Drivers. More drivers. You're good, I think. Yeah, keep it going. All right, stay up on that wall. Drivers, too much. There you go. It's tucking. Hold on. Your back's off the ground like 4 inches. Yeah, keep going. Okay, it's coming down. Yeah. That's state passenger. Yeah, stay passenger. Yeah, it's kind of high. You want to back up, try to get over a little bit? Keep going. Was mine all the way in there? Yeah, yours not gonna go in. The back up and get your ass in, the passenger.
So I just don't want it up top here.
Yeah. I think you're okay right now if you go straight.
If the sidewall is on the inside of that right there,
yeah,
I'm happy with that.
Go straight or go a little passenger. I think you're all right. Passenger. Okay, it's right on the edge. It could go either way. It's looking good. It's just this. It's right on the edge. It's sliding in. It's climbing up though right now. It's lifting this tire. Come over. You're hard over here on this tire. You can't get over no more. Boy, it's hard to say. It's climbing really high. I think too high. Only way to get that tire exactly where you want it is four-wheel steer.
I know.
Because it's so hard on that bank, but the bank curves out a little bit. You just can't get over there.
just no way of coming up this side.
Yeah. Without risking it sliding on that bank. If it was, you know, buggy style and cut back, then you'd clear it, but you're too square. You want to see where that ass end is? But it's like hard over there.
Oh yeah. So look, dude. Once the right rear is down, you'll never get this one to come down.
No. Like
that right rear has to kind of be climbing.
Climbing, yeah.
Yep. And the only way you can do that at this point is with rear steer.
Yeah.
You know? And I get that.
Or with having your tires like way the hell up there, your front. That ain't gonna happen.
Well, do I back down or do I winch?
Whatever you want. You get your ass in back over here, you'd probably be right back down. No, the winch holds it down.
The thing is, like, what happens is this side, this left rear starts coming up and it lifts your right front, or your left front. So the winch actually keeps that tire down. It works pretty good. We've had to winch several people out of here.
You want to winch it?
Huh?
You want to winch it?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. From the too wide of axles. It's so hard to get through that stupid thing. More winch. There you go. Factory 55. Robin's racing, buddy. Drop off. Watch your tire. Hey, here's where I almost rolled my power wagon.
How was the tire?
Oh, you're good. It's hitting the, it's hitting your hook. Or almost hit your hook. You're plenty, dude, plenty of room. Hey, did you see that stock Wrangler go down that thing?
I didn't see a stock Wrangler. I saw a Wrangler on 37s.
Stockish Jeep with 37s. There it goes. Scratched your frame.
That's where the lift and tires come into play.